No,
it froze. Remember your flat snap? Pow. Your offside. Pow. Leg. Pow. Your offside leg. Pow. Your wrap. Pow. Pow. And on.
Do this. Head on.
Turn away from the sun.
What?
Said usually it's courteous to let the guy not stare into the sun.
Oh, my bad.
So stay away from the sun. Go the other way.
Other way.
There we go.
Thank you. Now I can see.
Good.
You were bested by the Black Knight, man. Hell.
What was that going?
You're bested by the Black Knight. You're good for a leg shot. Forehand strike the leg.
I get you. Arm. It was a good arm.
Arm, yeah.
You're alive, I'm dead.
Oh. Good. I was back.
Throwing that rap shadow. When we get in this close, throw on this. Okay? You know, the best way to block that, to move.
Yeah.
Move towards it.
Just look at it?
Yeah, like this, I throw a shot, boom. See?
And while you're spinning, throw another one.
And step at the same time.
Step.
Be like this. You can even do a, be here and then just step back like that. Solid back here, did you? Did you get me?
I think so. I hit. It's in a wrap. It's
okay.
Hit.
Yeah, that was good.
One second, I got sweat in my eye.
Bring a head wrap. I'm saying. Your bonnet. Small towel.
Okay, I'm good.
Rag. Old t-shirt. Thank you.
really good one. Yeah, it's my little sweat in my eye.
Your leg armor's slipping down.
Look out.
Can you tie it? If you want.
Leg armor, can you come tie it real quick?
Yes, my lord.
You gotta lift up on the knee, pull the knee up.
Yep.
Or tie the knee, and it looks like it's coming off. Feels better in this nice cool air, huh?
Yes.
Fuck me.
Go a few more rounds, sword and shield, and then we'll take a little break and then switch.
Sounds good.
That'd be a terrible actual spot. Maybe it could be long ago.
I did.
Shitty.
I know.
Did a good job.
I figured.
You could call it.
Nah. Problem is, you ask people, hey, you be interested in putting on some armor? Fighting? Yeah. They go, oh yeah. It's like, why don't they just tell the truth and say, nah, thanks, it's not good.
So you can go around another round of chicken.
Our shade is approaching.
It is.
Soon we'll fight in the shade. Yeah, try to work on rain, distance.
Yeah.
Once we get up into this range, we start throwing shots. Comes a rap fest. You know what I mean?
It's just doing raps.
Well, I have the advantage because I'm better at throwing a rap. So,
yeah, sure.
So if you let me get into this range, you're disadvantaged. So try not to let me get into that. So far, you've been doing good with the leg shot. And you're also doing good with this shot, the standard onside shot.
Try to work in
with the onside and offside also.
Awesome.
Change it up. Throw a little combo.
I don't get much power when I'm going from here to here.
I don't
feel like I have much.
What you do is you throw the shot like this, boom, and then you bring it back and twist your body.
Okay.
When you bring it back here, you twist your body. You use this motion to generate power.
Okay. This is really good.
It's all in the body. When you come to that, it's hip. Boom, and then twist the body. Boom.
Okay.
Okay.
Two more goes. Okay. Good.
Really? It looked a lot.
Yeah, you let your guard down.
Yeah, I let it down.
You're standing right in front of me like this.
Yeah, I completely misjudged.
Your guard's doing good. Okay.
One more.
Okay. Yeah, that shot, you threw the shot, came back, you didn't cock it all the way, you didn't bring it up to the guard, you kept it like here, and you moved forward like this, your shield was here, you threw the shot, you brought it back to about this point, and you stepped forward, and I gave me the opening.
God help me.